By? By. This by is what? B-U-Y, to buy something. The other by is what? They are homophones because they have the same pronunciation but different spelling and different meaning.
So I don't think I have to try to follow what this one.
So what is this?
Two.
Two? What is this?
Two.
So this two is for what?
Two.
As in me too. And this two is for what?
For the numbers.
Numbers, thank you. This is what?
Four.
This is what? Four. This four is what?
Four.
Numbers. Spell it. F-O-U-R. Four. And this four is for what? It's for me. Hmm? Yeah, personally, this pen is for me. This marker is for me. F-O-R. Four. This is what?
As.
Spell it. A-S-S. As in what? Animal, right? Then this A-S-S. As in what? As for me,
very good.
So you can write it.